Hello friends, welcome to K Electrical. I am using two different types of circuit in this board. First, second, third. I am also using a switch like this. I am also using two connectors in this board. This wire is to connect in electricity. And this to connect it in this socket. Now we open this. You see I connect four wire in this, two black and two red, and also in this four wire two black and two red, and also in this two black and two red, also in the connector two black and two red. Connect the wire like this. And this type of circuit will be connected like this. In this socket, I have connect wire like this. In the connector, I will show you how to connect. Red wire, I will connect it here. And black wire here. In this connector, I will use only one wire because there has no another connector here to use four wire. Okay, now we will press the switch cover. Do not use a switch like this because you can also use breaker switch in this. The socket has been broken. I will use tape. I will connect the board in electricity. I will test if it works or not. has a problem. Now connect the wire in the connector. I have connect wire in the second connector. Finally, I have made an board which have 3 sockets and 1 switch. You can use this in your house or in a camping tent or like this tent or anywhere. Thanks for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe and like.